Hey guys, today I'm going to show you how to restore your iPhone 5S and fix the boot loop, which is a pain in the ass. So here we go. So the first thing you have to do is open iTunes. And after opening the iTunes, connect your phone to the original data cable to your laptop and phone. Connect your phone to the laptop with the original data cable, and the iTunes will detect your phone. And after connecting the phone, put your phone in DFU mode. I will give the link in description if you clearly want how to put your phone in DFU mode. Okay, just check the link in description to put the phone in DFU mode. So the next one is So the next thing you have to do is connect your phone, and the iTunes will show up that restore warning that your phone have to wipe because it is connected in restore mode, DFU mode, sorry. And please make sure your internet connection is on, and download and click on shift button and restore iPhone, and then choose the IPA file. I will give the link in description of the IPA file which you have to download. And click on restore. After that restore, you can see the iTunes has started to extracting the software to install to the phone. Just keep an eye on it. Just keep on looking. And now this has started restoring the phone. As you can see, it's very fine iPhone software. Now it is almost completed installing. See, restoring iPhone firmware, almost completed. It's gonna take almost 3 to 5 minutes, and it will restart multiply two to three times. Don't hesitate. It will take the time. But just go chill, drink a coffee, and come back. And after you come back, the phone will restore as a brand new. See, it is restored. So that's it. That wraps it up, guys. Thanks for watching this video. Stay tuned for more videos, and peace out.